So who do you call when you need help? And are you sure they'll always answer? As WISN 12 News' Tama Ponton tells us, the Red Cross, who helps more than 2 million people in southeastern Wisconsin, now needs help itself.
The Red Cross says they respond to a disaster just about every day. Take a look at this map. These red dots that you see here show every disaster they've responded to in southeastern Wisconsin since July of 2013. And right now, the Red Cross says they are experiencing a budget shortfall of $56,000. Coordinator Sarah Breezewood says they've responded to 9 more disasters this year than at this time last year. And while that may not seem like a lot, providing people with necessary items like blankets, shoes, and warm clothes after a disaster adds up. Breezewood says the Red Cross will make sacrifices so the people they help won't have to.
We just have to make cuts in other areas. So maybe this year not upgrading a building or putting off maintenance on vehicles.
It's not just people who need help after a disaster the Red Cross provides with basic needs.
Toothpaste, shampoo, tissues, toothbrush.
Firefighters also get help.
They've also helped us out on scene when we've had different instances too, and they've helped us with warming up some of our folks and things like that.
The Red Cross says they will always come when someone needs them. They are hoping someone will be there for them. In Milwaukee, Tama Ponton, WISN 12 News.
In addition to the basic needs, the Red Cross also provides a place for people to go if they can't stay in their home and a debit card as well to buy essentials.